review my channel, like videos. Oh yeah, by the way, wait. Hey guys, welcome to another video. And today we're going to talk about how I like really rarely ever go back in YouTube and like on my channel to like review my videos. That's because in my head I sound weird. For some reason I don't really like the sound of my voice on camera for some reason. Which is weird because you might ask, then why do you even do YouTube channels? Because I want to. My brother pretty much pushed me into making a YouTube, and I really enjoy making content for you guys, making a smile on your guys' faces. And, there are a few where I do actually go back and look at quite a bit. Like, when I said to Alexa, I farted, and where I get that applause. And I do like those two, or that one video where I was, those two videos on my channel where I yelled, like, like, all random, like, with both videos contain my good friend Rain Diamond. You should check his channel out. Rain is spelled R A M E. And then Diamond. Because, yeah, those two videos where I yell, I find them. Those are debatably my favorite videos that I've basically have on my YouTube channel. In terms of me talking, per se. And I do also go back and look at my slideshows that I made on this channel, because probably because it doesn't have me in, like, me talking. Just as, like, sweet old memories, like, C2E2. Sweet old memories at C2E2. I look at, the 2017 one the most. Because that is my favorite year where I did go to C2E2. I mean, each year I enjoy going to C2E2, and each year seems to get better and better. Like, this year I'm planning to go to C2E2. I already bought my ticket, and I'm hoping to God that I will be able to pay for getting a selfie with James Arnold Taylor, who is my favorite voice actor of all time. And if you guys don't know who he is, he plays Obi-Wan Kenobi in the Clone Wars. He also played Plo Koon in the Clone Wars. He played Leonardo in the 2017 Mutant Ninja Turtles movie, TMNT. He played Johnny Test in Johnny Test. He played Ratchet in Ratchet & Clank. And so much more. And he did play Lego Spider-Man in Lego Marvel Super Heroes, I believe. And he is literally one of my favorite voice actors of all time. I got an autograph from him from when I went to Star Wars Weekend in Disney. That's in Florida. The Disneyland that's in Florida in 2012. Never got a chance to meet him. Because I met Daniel Logan that day, who was played Young Boba Fett. I also got his autograph. So my mom was kind enough to get James Arnold Taylor's autograph for me. So, and I always wanted to meet him, and since I want to be an actor when I'm older, or once I, as a study job, I asked James Arnold Taylor. He has a legit Facebook page. I messaged him on my old account that got hacked later. got any recommendations for anyone that is looking for voice acting. He gave me 3 links to go. So I was able to talk to him once, but that was over the internet. So I'm hoping to meet him at C2E2 so I can actually say I met James Hunter Taylor. Because I had an actual length conversation with James Arnold Taylor in person, not only on the internet. Like, I had 2 conversations with James Arnold Taylor besides 1. Which, how many fans can say that? How many James Arnold Taylor's fans can say that? That they had 2 conversations with James Arnold Taylor. So, I want that to happen. But, yeah, the C2E2 slideshows I've done the last 3 years, I look back at a lot, because good memories, those are some of my favorite memories, especially the 2017 one. That's my favorite year so far. And in my opinion, last year's, if, like, my experience last year was better than 2017, 2017 was better than 2016, 2016 was better than 2015. It just seems like each year, C2E2 steps up his game. Like this year, Matt Smith and David Tennant are going to be at C2E2. They're the 11th and 10th Doctor. Now, I would pay money to meet them. But I'm already going to pay $15, I think it is, to get a selfie with James Arnold Taylor. But I want to get another, Keyblade too. I want to have enough money to get another Keyblade, because that's my first Keyblade I ever got, the Kingdom Key, Soros version. And then Mickey's version of the Kingdom Key. And then Soros version of the Oblivion. So I also want enough money to buy another Keyblade. Otherwise, I would most likely buy tickets to get selfies with Matt Smith and David Tennant, which, it's on my bucket list to meet James Arnold Taylor, Matt Smith, David Tennant, Christopher, I don't know how he's pronounced his last name, but he plays the 9th Doctor, Peter Capaldi, Jenna Coleman is the one who played Clara Oswald, Jodie Whittaker, pretty much meeting all the Doctors that are still alive, like all the actors who played the Doctor that are still alive. And Karen Gillan, but that's because she was in Doctor Who and in the MCU, which is badass. And Matt Smith, I first gonna be in Star Wars, so that's cool. But I don't really look at my old videos too often. I guess most of them is me talking, and like I said, in my opinion, I do sound weird on YouTube. Like my voice, and I just don't really like how I sound, like my voice, for some reason. But like I said, there's a few videos where I do go back and watch. Like, I already named a few videos when I said to Alexa I farted, those 2 videos I screamed, or yelled in, and the C2E2 slideshows. And a few more as well. Not too many. I haven't watched that many, like, 400 and something videos I have. It's either in the 300 or 400s. I kind of lost count. But last 3 years, definitely been an adventure. I am planning to write this YouTube thing out. I don't have any intention of retiring as a YouTuber for a good while. For a good while. So, anyways. I just want to get this video out there that I watched, like, I don't really review my videos. I only watched, like, a very few of my videos. And that's because I don't really like how my voice sounds on on YouTube for some reason. I don't even fully get why. It's not even a self-esteem thing. It's just, I don't get why I don't like my own voice on YouTube. Anyways, thank you for joining. And I will either make a video real soon or do another stream. Tomato, tomato, I guess. Anyways, see you guys. May the first be with you.